The first men's final in athletics came in the 400 metres. Eight athletes would complete one lap of the track in lanes 2 to 9. Jamaica's Martin Manley was seen as the one to beat after he comfortably qualified with the quickest time. Benjamin Lobo Vedel of Denmark was regarded as a likely challenger after he set the second fastest qualifying time. Attention was largely focused on Manley, the third athlete from the inside. It was Vedel in lane 6 who reacted quickest to the start gun. But Manley and Karabo Sibanda of Botswana between them in the blue soon closed the gap. Manley was already on Sibanda's shoulder after just the first 100 metres. But the leader was all the way out in lane 9. Henri Deloz of the Bahamas was determined to break away before the closing stages. As they made their way onto the final straight, Manley and Deloz were level, but Manley had timed his race to perfection, whereas Deloz had little left to give as he was caught by Sibanda. There was no let-up in pace from Manley, who powered across the line in a time of 46.31 seconds. The raw pace of Manley was far too strong for Sibanda and the rest of the field. Deloz in the more difficult outside lane did well to cling on for third. Manley finished nearly half a second ahead of Sibanda. He and Deloz were the only other athletes to finish in less than 47 seconds, and they both posted personal bests in the process. The gold medal was won by Martin Manley of Jamaica, silver went to Botswana's Karabo Sibanda, and Henri Deloz from the Bahamas took bronze.
Well, it's under what I expected. I expected 45, but I'm grateful with 46.3. It's been a long season, so I'm happy.
Very great. It's my first time being a very large competition like this one. It's a very good experience. I made new friends like Martin Manley. Yeah, like these guys, we are all friends.
No, just want to thank God for bringing me here, giving me this talent, bringing me this far. And I went in the race, had to mentally visualize myself doing well in the race, and I went out there and gave it my all. I was all the way up front in lane 9, so I had to really run hard and came home with the bronze, so I'm proud.